I've had experiences I don't think you can explain with science. Things that have proper freaked me out.
Fear is what's kept humans alive for millions of years. It's the strongest of all emotions, stronger than love.
The laws of thermodynamics. Things cannot appear and disappear.
I don't believe in ghosts. I figured it was a stupid dream or, I don't know, my brain.
But there's an explanation, a scientific explanation.
You're frightened. I can see that.
You don't believe me. It happened 4 nights running.
If ghosts don't exist, why do people see them?